Yeah, hello everyone. Welcome to today's video, and I'm gonna be dropping you three, not one, not two, not three, not four, not five. Okay, three. three videos that I think, or you know, TV series that I think are amazing actually. I'm telling you, look, if you got free time, and I know you, yes, you have got free time, you need to be watching this, because if you're not watching this, like, just come off my page. Like, why are you here? Like, why do you even pay for Netflix? Why do you pay for Spotify? Why do you pay? Look, I'm telling you, these three shows, right? Like, literally, after I finished watching them, I was just like, my body was just doing, it was doing Shakira. I'm telling you right now, like, these shows, they've changed me. I'm not the same person. You see, the next video, I'm not going to be wearing this. You know why? Because I'm different. So, number one is Doc.
Aus welcher Zeit bist du?
Die Frage ist nicht aus welcher Zeit, sondern aus welcher Welt. Ich bin hier, um dir zu helfen, den Ursprung zu finden. Die eine Sache, die der Anfang für alles ist.
This is D1. Oh my lord. Doc, just literally go onto Netflix. If you don't have Netflix, knock on your neighbor's door, get their account. Just, I don't know how you, what you have to do to swindle the thing. Secure Netflix and start watching Doc, because I'm telling you, just grab you, just suck your life. Your eyeballs will just turn like this. You just be watching. The funny thing is, yeah, I've been putting it off for time. You know on Netflix where you get like recommendations and people might say, oh yeah, yeah, you should just watch this. Yeah, it just keeps popping up. You know, like when you're just browsing areas on the interweb that you shouldn't be going on, and things just keep popping up on your screen. That's how it felt for Doc. So it kept on coming. I was like, okay, you know what? I just gave in. The peer pressure was too much. So I gave in. I said, okay, let me just give the show a tiny taste. I guess what? Here I am today. I'm even promoting it. They're not paying me to market, but I'm marketing the show. So that's number one. Number two, I like to say Dirk Gently.
Is everything okay over there?
You're going to die.
Let her go.
Everything's fine.
I was wondering if I could get my check a little early this month.
No. Also, you're fired.
Hi.
The detective on Netflix. Suicide was too serious. It's too spectacular. The third one, it was quite hard. I've been scratching my rug all day when I've been contemplating which one to suggest, because obviously, look, this is my credibility on the line. So I want you guys to finish watching these shows and come back to this video and say, yes. Are we to say what? What? Everyone? What? Yes. I mean to say yes. Emmanuel is very correct. He knows what he's talking about. But number three, definitely I'll have to say The Boys. But this time you have to switch over to Amazon Prime in order to watch that. But you know what I mean, if you got that Kodi box, then it don't matter, you know what I mean? You know, when you're about that life, that streaming life, you don't need that Prime. Let's just recap. So number one, Dark. Number one, Dark. Two, Dirk Gently. Dirk. D. Capital D for Dirk Gently. And then number three is The Boys.
Hero team the world's ever seen. The Seven.
Is there anything I can help you with?
I'm not gonna piss you about, Chewie. I heard what happened to Robin.
You ain't alone, son. Soups lose hundreds of people each year to collateral damage.
I can't stop.
Boys, if you like superheroes or comics, then this is the one. If you like action, this is the one. Well, it's number three, but it's also the one. The thing is, every single one of them, yeah, They all covered like different types of genres, but they're still hooking. You know what I'm saying? Do you understand that they hook you? They still just grab you. I don't know what it is. I don't know who the directors are. I don't know what kind of seasoning they're using inside these shows, but they just grabbed my life. And you know the funny thing is, yeah, I'm not even a TV guy like that. But the moment I started tasting these shows, I don't know, it was just, it's like something within me was just waking up. It was just the I don't know, the aroma, the juice, I don't know if maybe it's because I was streaming it in 4K, 8K, 10K, 65K. The show was just too sweet. But listen, guys, you know, these are my three recommendations. I'm actually kind of looking back at it now, like, I'm not too sure, you know. Maybe I might have to switch up that leaderboard. Because you know what? Forget the leaderboard, right? This is not a competition. It's not a competition. We've got those three, but like I said, I'm going to slap in an honorable mention. And the honorable mention. You guys are not prepared for this. Castle Rock. Let me say it one more time. Castle Rock.
Young man, who are you?
The funny thing is, you even think I'm joking. Castle Rock. When you hear that name, it doesn't make sense. It probably sounds like one Cinderella movie. Castle Rock. That one is thriller, mystery, horror, killer. It's even small comedy. There's even small hee hee ha's everywhere.
I found a kid in a cage.
Call from who?
Don't know yet.
Has it begun?
You know what, yeah, I'm gonna leave you with that four. Yeah, if you guys actually do enjoy these shows, I'm even saying it without confidence. When you guys finish binge watching every single show, comment down below and tell me, beg me for more. Beg. I want you to beg. Beg me, and I'll give you some more videos. But yeah, do like, comment, and subscribe. And have a good weekend, or whatever time you're watching this. Let's just say the weekend.